What we see in some small children, newborn babies on the second day, third day, there will be small red spots. Red spots with in the center of it, there will be something like a bite mark. Something like a white spot with a red spot. So these all variety of rashes which increases over a few days and disappear in a week's time. This is not due to allergy to cosmetic products or any cream or something like that. What people do is, you know, they get gift of Johnson baby product or some other company products, and they use it, and next day there will be rash, and they blame the company. These are quality products, years of experience. My mother has used it on me, my sister, and very many people. I have used it on my child. I don't understand why you people are blaming this company for a thing which is absolutely normal. And it's happened to almost every baby, this rashes, red rashes. It is called erythema toxicum. It's a very normal thing. And you blame it on company people. This company, that company, the product. It's a normal thing, it will come and it will vanish. And if you overuse some products in some sensitive babies, there can be a rash. I have put another video regarding the nappy rash. These are not due to cosmetics. These are less perfumed, less fragrant, and these are compatible with children. That is why they have been given license to sell it. These many complaints have been going to them. The doctors then investigate the cases. And we tell them it is normal. Are Baba, ye sabko hota hai. Why do you people unnecessary, without knowing anything, putting Facebook post, WhatsApp post, and this has been happening because of this company, this product. No, don't do these nonsense things. Don't waste your energy, don't worry too much. These are all normal things. Keep watching for health tips, Dr. K. Babu channel, subscribe, keep sharing, have a good day, take care.